video we are going to see how to write VHDL program for 4 cross 1 marks using case statement, right? So before going to write the program, so we have to know what is meant by 4 cross 1 marks, right? So 4 cross 1 marks consists of 4 inputs, right? So 4 inputs, D0, D1, D2 and D3, right? And then 2 selection lines S1 and S0, right? And depending upon these things, we can select any one of the input, right? So any one of the data input as a output, right? Then the truth table for this 4 cross 1 marks is, so selection line S1 and S0 and the output is what? Y. And if selection line 0, 0, then our output will be what? D0. Then if the selection line is 0, 1, then D1 will be rooted. Then if our selection line is 1, 0, then D2 will be rooted. So if our selection line is 1, 1, then D3 will be rooted, right? So this is our function of 4 cross 1 marks, right? So selection line, so depending upon the selection line, so we can select any one of the data, right? And then, so we can understand that the selection line is 2, right? So the selection line is 2, right? So now we are going to write the VHDL program, right? So first, so we have to declare our library. So library IEEE, then we are going to use this IEEE inbuilt function. So we have to write use IEEE dot standard logic 1164 dot all, right? And after this, so we have to declare entity. So entity followed by name of our entity 2 cross 1 is, and then so we have to list out all our input and output ports. So here we are having 4 data inputs, so list out these things. So D0, D1, D2 and D3, so these are inputs, so write in, and then followed by data type, so standard logic, right? And then S1 and S0 are what? Selection lines. So selection line, so we can name this 2 selection line as a 2 bit data, right? So 2 bit data and with the single variable selection, right? So now we are going to declare this as, so single variable, right? So this is in, and the data type is standard logic vector, right? So vector, so within the bracket we have to write this. So how many bits we are having? 2 bits, right? So 1 to 0, right? So 1 down to 0, right? And next thing is what? So we have to declare our output. So y out, the data type is what? Standard logic, right? So now and then we have to enter entity, so end name of our entity, right? And after this, so we have to declare our architecture. So architecture followed by name of our architecture, and this architecture is for this entity, so max 2 cross 1 is, right? And then we have to write begin, then we have to write process. And within the process, so we have to list out all our changing inputs, right? So changing inputs are what? D0, D1, D2, D3 and S1, S0, right? So list out this D0, D1, D2, D3 and then S1 and S0, right? So S1 and S0, so we have named this as what? Selection, so S-E-L. Right. So now we have to write begin, right? And now we are going to check our selection line, right? So selection line, so if it is 0, 0 and our output will be D0, if it is 0, 1 our output will be D1, if it is 1, 0 our output will be D2, if it is 1, 1 our output will be what? D3, right? So we are going to check the selection line cell, right? And then we are going to select the output depending on that, right? So begin, so we have to write case cell, right? Yes, right? And so we are going to list out all these things, right? So all these things. So first combination is what? So pain, the selection is 00, right? So when the selection is 00, so then our output y equal to what? D naught, right? So this is our first line, and then we have to write this second line and third line and fourth line, right? So right, so when our selection is 01, then our output will be what? D1. Then when our selection is 10, then our output will be what? D2. Then when selection is 11, then our output will be what? D3, right? So when selection is 00, our output is D0. 01, D1. 10, D2. 11, D3, right? And next thing is what? So we have to end the case, right? So end case, and then so here we have to end the process and then end the architecture. So architecture, so name of the architecture, right? So right, so library declaration, entity declaration, and then so we have to declare our port, so inputs, and we are taking as a selection line, right? So we are taking cell as a single variable for the two selection line, right? So we are considering two bit, the cell as a 2-bit data, right? And then y is output, and we have to end our entity, then architecture declaration and process, and within this we have to list out all our changing input, and we have to check the selection line, right? So selection line, so that is what? S1 and S0, right? So S1 and S0, so if it is 00, and output is what? D0. 01, output is D1. 10, output is D2. 11, output is D3. And after this, we are not having any possible combinations. So end the case and end the process and end the architecture. So hope you understand. Thank you.